What's going on, guys? It's me, Professional Pepper. Today I am bringing you guys a mobile game video. This is sponsored by Identity 5 or Identity V. It's basically an asymmetrical horror survival game on mobile. It's like 1v4. It's like, if you've heard of Dead by Daylight, it's kind of like that. A lot of the team from Dead by Daylight is actually working on this game with the Identity 5 developers, so I wasn't sure how I'd feel about it, but then I started playing. I actually got really into it, so I thought I'd show you guys how it is. So first things first, there is a tutorial if you want to know how to play. As you can see, I did it. It takes a while, but you don't have to do it. It's pretty, you know, you can get the hang of it. But I'm just going to do a couple quick matches. Now you can be either the survivor or the hunter. It's 1v4, and the survivor, you have to survive against the hunter. And the hunter's kind of like, in Fortnite, he's kind of like Thanos in Fortnite. Like, you know, like, it's one guy versus four survivors. And I'm better as the hunter. So I'm going to start with that. It's obviously, since it's mobile, you can just play it anywhere, anytime. You can show your game skills and personal, because, like, I'm usually fucking terrible at video games, but this is like, you can get the hang of this quickly, so you know, show your skills and personal skills with it, and you can invite your friends to play. It's an online thing, and we can actually invite each other. So my name on this is, as usual, it's ProPepper. But so we're gonna start now. I have to wait until I could find one of the survivors, and then I have to get them. It's spooky. It's spooky. It makes you shimmy in your jimmies. But I can't. Oh god, that looked like it hurt. See, basically, as you can see, there's five ciphers remaining. It's these those blue glowing things. You can see where they all are. But basically, they have to unlock five of them, and then the door will open. So yeah, again, I'm trying to find one of them, but they don't want to show their faces because they're spooked. And see, there's also like a story behind it. Like you saw, I was walking around as a detective. He has like a backstory, you know. I love crime shit, and it all ties together. It's like there's a backstory behind all the characters. It's pretty cool. All right, see, those things just popped up. That means there is someone right over there. So now I'm going to approach them because that's what you're supposed to. Hello. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing, huh? And now I hit him with my sharp. What? Bruh!
Hello.
Fuck you!
Yeah, come on. See, now he's limping away. Yeah, serves you right, asshole. You can run, but you can't run. Ooh, there's two. Hello.
Bye.
Oh, I'm going nine. After your friend. Sorry, he's injured. Bitch, did you just finesse me? Fucking bitch. Hello. Hello. Okay, now you see there's these little rocket chairs I have to get him to. He's struggling, but he's staggering. Come on, come on, come on. I have to get him here. See, I'm changing direction because apparently he has the strength to... He thinks he has the strength to defeat me. No. See, now that's going to go spinny spin, but I still have to find the other one. Ooh, I see someone. Now see, his health is depleting.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Yes. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Come on. I like this. I like this in my mouth. They broke him free. I can't do anything right. No. Oh, you bitch. Yeah, that's right. I didn't think so. See, you can use these puppets to, like, see that you can distract them with it. Like, he went over to her and tried to hit him and was like, no, that's not me, sorry. Okay, so now I'm good because I only have to, like, defeat two of them to win. And see, they can activate the switch, but it doesn't matter because I killed half their team. Goodbye.
Bye.
And now she's gone. Goodbye. Oh, what? You... What? Well, I guess I'm staying with her.
Gotcha, bitch!
Bruh.
Come on, rescue him. Come on, I dare you. Come on. Come on, rescue him. Come on. Come on, rescue him. Come on. Come on, I dare you.
They're not gonna do it, though.
Oh, no, I don't think so. I don't fucking think so. Yeah, you're not gonna save him, are you? Ooh, you lost him. Aw, that's too bad. Let's bring her down to the basement. She's been naughty. Oh, what? You? What happened? Did you get tired? Huh? Did I bore you? Yeah, okay. Good luck. Good luck with that, honey. I'm 10 times your size. I won. I tied. I tied.
Really?
It was a victory. That's all that matters to me. It says victory. That means win. They are synonymous. I don't care. I need water.
You know, I knew that was gonna happen too.
Both the survivor and the hunter can reach level 35. Now, I assure you, I will win.
Well, I did. I won. That was an assured victory, okay? It was a victory. It said narrow victory, so I won.
It's targeted for Dead by Daylight players, so if you play Dead by Daylight, this is the game for you. But, you know, it's for people my age, you know? Maybe a little younger, like 15, 18. Okay, so see how there's like a story behind all them? All the survivors, isn't that cool? I am this guy. I'm the nerd. Okay, I'm readying up. But yeah, like, and it's like subcore kind of Fortnite players too. It's cool. Alright, so now I'm a survivor. You go first. I don't know what that means, but I apparently said you go first. Okay, so now I'm the survivor. So I have like a new task. Ooh, I hear someone. They're already working on one of the ciphers. Okay, see that? Hear that heartbeat? That means that he's after us. Okay, now it makes it like a little game. Hang on, let's. Okay. I'm about to alert the hunter. I have to hide. Oh, he didn't get me. He missed me. Ooh, that's up. Why does he look like that? He looks odd. See in the sky those glowing things? That's a signal of these ciphers. Alright, now as I was saying, it makes it like a little game. Well, the whole thing's a, okay, watch this. But you have to hit it as it reaches that thing, and then it speeds up the process, and you don't get shocked, because if you miss that thing, then you get fucking electrocuted, and it's brutal.
She's healing. Oh, she's a nurse. That makes sense.
All right, here another one. It's being operated on. There's only four left. You see, we're already making quicker progress than you would have thought. See, it's glowing in the sky. It's a good guide. Like, you just look for a glowing light in the sky, and you're like, hey, that's not supposed to be there, so, you know, it's a cipher. Oh, the monster. Oh, God. Nope. Goodbye, sir. She's a nurse. I want to stick with her. She's a nurse. Now, she's already halfway done. You see these nurses? They're so effective at everything. This guy playing the hunter. He sure does. Look at that. We're already down to two, because we're about to get this. My heart's not beating. My heart is. Okay. Yes! Did you see? I got hit. I hit the nail. Come on. Yes. There's two left already. We are in here. You see, it doesn't matter if you're the hunter or the survivor. It's just me. I win every time. Dude, we are going at this. We are going to get this. This is good. This has got to be like a world record, because I feel good about this. Like, this is good. Oh, okay. No, okay. I don't forget about that part. I don't want him to get me. Okay, now look this. Oh, no. Get out of here. Haha. Yeah, you don't like that. You see, I just hit him. I hit the monster. Do you see that? I'm not a pussy. I hit monsters. Wow, he even jumps like a nerd. Like, I'm sorry, no discrimination to nerds, I'm just saying.
The nurse, we're good friends, me and the nurse and I. Come on. There's two left, we got this. Keep going, I'm gonna help you. Come on. The nerd's here.
I was on the rocket science team. Did we finish it?
Yes, one left. Did you see that? That is gonna be a world record. They did not do that fast when I was a hunter.
Okay, but I will make a recommendation. Play this with headphones, because it makes it a lot easier than you. I tried playing this without headphones before. It was not very effective, so. It's alright, we're all going. Come on. Why is the farmer doing it? The nurse? You're not a nurse. Come on. Come on, what is taking you so long? This is why farmers don't do this. Stay on the farm, come on. You guys make some mean corn on the.
We did it! We automatically win right there.
Oh, so they're still in game? Okay, good. No, we win. But we automatically win by default because we got three out and there's only one left.
See, like, there's stories behind all the characters. Like, that's why me and the nurse are so tight, because they have, like, a background story that you don't know. Like, they had some sex. You get the idea. So, two win. Well, okay, an almost win, but that was a victory. That was a victory royale. Like, come on.
So, this is free on both Android and iOS. You guys should definitely go check it out. I hope that looked enjoyable to you, because I
get a rush because I don't win games a lot. I have like four Fortnite wins.
The download link will be in the description below. You can go ahead and add me. Here's my name. I told you it's ProPepper right there. There's my ID and everything. But yeah, the game's a lot of fun. You should definitely check. I like it, and you guys watched my video, so that should mean you like it. And then look at my Royale had to earn these cool. But as you saw, you know, all the characters are distinct. They have different roles, like the nerd. You guys should get it. It's a good game. I like it.
Yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Be sure to get the game. Subscribe to my channel if you're new here, and like the video if you'd like to see some more other cool games that you don't know about yet. Like, it's...
Alright. Well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Peace. All that's left is a window to my soul. Come and get it.